Hi, I'm Tavis Smiley. Apathy for climate change is one of the world's worst injustices against its poorest citizens. Leaders at Copenhagen must listen to the voices of the underprivileged first, for they will be the first ones to rise up or the first ones to die.